Hey guys, Sawak here. Welcome to Judgment. I know, bit of a surprise this one. I even surprised myself, considering I wasn't planning on playing it until further down the line, probably after a few more Yakuza titles. But given that RGG released it for the PC earlier this week, I found myself kinda just wanting to jump in now that a wider audience without a PlayStation can finally enjoy this game. So consider this an impromptu playthrough of sorts, and a chance to procrastinate, regressing from the Dragon Engine back to whatever they were using for Yakuza 3 for the moment. I know very little about Judgment, apart from the fact that it takes place in the Yakuza, or I suppose I should say the Like a Dragon universe, now that Sega has rebranded the series. We're in control of a detective this time around, and I believe we're sticking with Kamurocho as our main city to play in. I've been led to believe that I can safely play this without spoiling myself for the other game, so I figured, you know, why the heck not? So let's crack on. But first things first, I've hemmed and hawed about whether to play this using the English dub or not, and I've kind of come to the conclusion that I think I will for this particular entry. I know it'll be jarring at first, especially for me, because you know, we've played the series using sub up until now because we kind of had to. It was the way the games were released. I just figured that there's probably a fair few of you that, you know, aren't exactly glued to the screen when you got an LP running. Maybe you're at work, or you're cleaning the house, or what have you. So I think having English voices in the background will at least allow you to keep up with what's going on in the game. Plus, you know, we're playing a spin-off, so I think we could change the rules a little bit, can't we? So, yeah, I mean, as always, I please ask that you refrain from spoilers in the comments, though advice and discussion is encouraged. With all that out of the way, let's begin. We're going for new game. Let's stick to hard. That's been our default difficulty. We like a challenge, don't we? Brightness seems fine. Autosave, yes please. It's a godsend, really. Unless you're playing Dark Souls and you get stuck in a death trap of sorts. Don't quit the game. You got it. Suppose now's not a bad time to diverge from Kiryu's side of things. We have just played three games with him, and I think we've got like four more to go, so
yes.
Consider this an intermission.
Yes, I understand completely.
There's our English dub.
We'll absolutely be able to help you out with that. I guarantee you.
Time to start getting used to it. Director of the Genda Law Office, Ryuzo Genda.
Oh, you must be talking about Yagami.
Oh man, we got a bunch more names to learn,
absolutely,
don't we?
We appreciate any interest you might have, but it's just,
Because I don't think we've got any crossover characters, do we? Lawyer at the Genda Law Office, Takayuki Yagami. That's us, the main protagonist.
Wow. You know, must be so nice to be a rock star.
I don't know about that.
Hey, Salary-chan?
Especially when your talent agency is Genda, really...
Sorry speaking.
...anal about where you end up.
Yagami is currently employed by our firm.
Saori Shirasaki.
Same bullshit all day.
She sounds like she's tired of hearing him.
You can win, huh? Yagami sensei.
Who wants a lawyer that loses? Masamichi Shintani? You really want to hire a loser lawyer?
Hey, throw me a bone. I never would have won without a hand from these two.
Of course you wouldn't have. 99% of these cases end up in convictions. It makes an acquittal a big deal, even if it was just luck.
Oh, we pulled
a lawyer being a hero.
We pulled a Phoenix Wright, I guess.
Makes even a former gangster look good.
Guess so.
Wipe that grin off your face. You think you're better than us?
I'm no saint.
I'm just letting you yap on your jealousy.
You fooled me. You know, you're not gonna win all of them. Trust me, pal. My record's not... Are you listening?
Of course. I get the message.
Jeez.
Well,
someone's bitchy today.
Right now. Yeah, you bet. He's more experienced.
There you go.
Are you hearing that?
No, no.
Now I'm getting tossed your goddamn leftovers.
Hey, be lucky you're even getting leftovers.
Okay. And you're sure?
He's as skilled as they come. Trust me.
But
this law office is really happening.
Right.
He hasn't won any cases. You know how rare that is. Haven't you heard 99.9% of criminal court cases end with the defendant behind bars? Pretty ridiculous, huh? Right?
That's Japan for you.
Well, you still want Yagami, though.
Man, I am so done.
Hey! Can it!
Oh my.
Yes. Yes. And you're absolutely sure.
Sounds serious.
I understand. I'll tell him.
Who was that?
Another call for Yagami-sensei.
Big whoop.
But the client is Shinpei Okubo.
Ooh.
Huh?
Not sure I believe that. Okubo's a free man now.
Not anymore. He's been arrested for murder.
Come on. We already proved he was innocent, right?
It's a new case.
It's a different murder now.
What they told me is that he stabbed his girlfriend Emmy to death, set the apartment on fire.
Okubo would never do that.
Well, that's just great. We got a guilty man off a guilty charge. He was part of the 0.1%.
Okubo.
How
could he?
Not looking good for us. Whoa. Well, shit, man. I get him off the hook, and he goes ahead and tries his luck by killing his girlfriend. Not only that, but he sets the place on fire, too.
Suspect secured, sir.
What, he was just waiting in the fire to be arrested?
It's not safe for you here. Now everyone clear out!
Oh, God. Oh no. Well, it looks like this channel is turning into a murder mystery one.
That day, my career as a lawyer died alongside Emi-chan.
Oh no. Well, that explains why we became a detective, I guess.
Shinpei Okubo.
He's got a frenzied look in his eyes. Can't believe he killed my career as well. 3 years later, December 10th, 2018. Man, we've really jumped ahead in the series timeline. Kamurocho, Tokyo. Looking as flash as ever. Oh gosh. How far we've fallen. Life's tough.
Come in, Kaito-san.
When you're suddenly not winning anymore.
Are you getting close yet?
Yep. Right by the Don Quixote.
Well, I mean, we can afford a Bluetooth earpiece.
You just about see our man?
Investigator at the Yagami Detective Agency, Masaharu Kaito.
Yep, I got him. He doesn't have a clue, huh?
Never mind, we've got our detective agency.
You're getting good at this. Almost like a pro.
Wow, thanks. I always dreamed of being a professional stalker.
Not sure I'd call it that.
You gotta admit, this is crazy, though.
A detective tailing another detective?
Oh.
You only see that shit on TV.
Hey, I'm just investigating the competition.
Stay focused.
Yeah. Maybe I'll poach his clients or something.
All right, I'll join up with you soon.
Okay.
Step aside, old man.
Oh,
God, trash. Hey, asshole, he said move!
Nice to see the city is as lively as ever.
Huh?
Just standing in the street.
The fuck
getting
you
beat
doing?
Up.
What?
Oh, you my God.
Die, bitch? The hell is his problem?
This guy's suit.
What's going on?
Can't deal.
Looks like I need to teach these punks a little lesson.
Need to? Didn't you tell me to keep my head down?
Yeah, but I'm a homeless dude.
Hey, who you call punks, you homeless piece of shit? Huh?
Oh, it's time to learn a new fighting style.
Sorry,
as well.
Kato. I'll see you soon, okay?
So much for being careful.
Oh.
Get a load.
to him. Man, you seeing this shit?
I don't know, man. When someone does this, I wouldn't want to mess with them.
Boy's a movie star.
What?
How's that? You're a damn joke. Now let's do this thing!
Oh, man. I'm going to make your face a lot more redder than it already is, buddy. Street thugs. Here we go. Attack. Oh, nice. That's so cool. Alright, a new fighting style. Oh my god! These moves, and I love how he adjusts his poses after. It's clear that he's probably a lot more, I don't know, refined than Kiryu is. Like, Kiryu's very brute forcing. Whereas, you know, he's got his flow, if you will. Grabbing enemies. Well, that's a lot faster. I have to get used to this combat, though. My quick steps devolved right back. I'm punching and kicking a lot slower because, you know, I'm so used to my maxed out Kiryu and Kiwami too. We've got our heat moves. Oh. Wrecked. Oh, jeez. We've got our classic Dragon Engine shenanigans as well. Well, Sawada, I saved you for last. Oh, that would have been a good finishing move. But we'll just stick with that. Alright. Don't suppose you got a wallet. Wow, I'm just stripping in the middle of the street. Never mind.
Who are you?
We got our fancy clothes on. There we are. Oh, damn, even my beard's gone. Shit. I shed my disguise.
Kaito-san, where's our guy going?
On his way towards Pink Street. Crowd's thinning out. Get your ass over here.
Got it.
On the way.
And make it quick. Any minute now, he's gonna figure out I'm shadowing him.
What? What do you mean? Just stay out of his line of sight, right? Went toward Pink Street. Should check the map, get my bearings. Well, time to get over there. Press X to sprint. You'll keep sprinting, so no need to hold it down. Oh, nice. There we go. Majima's not under one of these cones, is he? Sorry.
Okay, he's on to me. Good luck, Tuck. It's all you now.
Uh-oh.
Really? I need more time.
Just get your ass over here. If we lose him, it's on you.
Well, that's just rude.
Why is it on me? All right, Big Street. Here I come. Couldn't hold him for like 5 more seconds or something? Oh, then he walked into the Asian beauty show. What did the detective look like again? Should probably take another look at our sketch. This hat's pretty unique. Interesting jacket, too. He has a distinctive mole on his face. 5 o'clock shadow and almond-shaped eyes. It's the kind of face that someone not used to this city might feel intimidated by. Okay, time to see if anyone fits the bill. Okay. Tailing search mode. Locate your target based off their characteristics. Wears a hat, wears a jacket, almond-shaped eyes, has stubble, has a mole. Okay, well, we know what he looks like. I'm guessing, like, later on in the game, we'll only have these traits and we won't have a sketch. He's got a pretty distinctive look. There he is. I see you. Lucky you stopped by for a chat. Wears a hat, wears a jacket, almond-shaped eyes, has stubble, has a mole.
Found him.
He ticks all the boxes.
Finally. Thought you were never gonna catch up, man.
Now do we swipe right or left? Investigation complete. Oh, nice. Camera shot there. There's an episode thumbnail. Tail the target. Suspicious detective. When you make some kind of commotion that could attract the target's attention, caution gauge will fill. Classic tailing mission in a game. Your target may start to act more cautiously, as if they suddenly have an inkling that they're being watched. Ah, yes. That's exactly what I do when I have an inkling that I'm being watched. I stand in place and start ogling behind me like this. If the target sees you when this happens, the caution gauge will start spiking. Failing to get out of sight in time will cost you the mission. Your target won't be able to find you while you're taking cover, so press circle to hide behind a cover spot. I like how that went into slow motion, as if I just dodged his leer. Except he's been doing this for the past 5 minutes. He's still doing it. You won't be able to move while hiding, so find the right time to emerge by pressing circle, so your target doesn't completely slip away. There we go, he's finally calmed down. Okay, let's go. Well, we might as well, stay in cover while we're tailing him. Preempt him before he turns around and all that jazz. So yeah, this is your typical, trailing sort of objective in a game. Reminds me of Assassin's Creed, the very first one.
Hey! Hey, you!
Uh-oh.
It's high time you pay all the rent you owe.
Oh, it's his landlady.
I just need a little longer, okay? Just one more week.
Another week? I am done warning you.
Yes, I assure you.
It better be. Bye for now, then.
Guess he's not a great detective.
Oh,
he can't make rent.
That was close.
Jeez. Alright, let's keep up. Well, this isn't suspicious at all. Hopefully no one tries to start a fight with us while we're tailing our suspect. I don't even know what this guy's guilty of. I emerged too soon. Okay, on the move. Oh, I thought these guys were gonna try and beat me up, but no, they're people I can actually blend in with. That's, Shangri-La, I think it is. Uh-oh, losing him. We're fine. How far could he have gone? Especially at this pace. It's your typical trailing a character and they walk so freaking slow. He's excited to use the vending machine. Okay, we can hide over here at the very least. Oh, good call. He turned around. I had a feeling that something like that might happen. Thankfully, he can't see me. But, no, I'm not losing him. He's like right there. It's funny, if I even just tilt my camera slightly down, I start losing him. But then if I bring it up here, I've got him in my sights. Wait, am I supposed to be over here? Oh my god. He was standing there for like 5 minutes and I was like, is he going anywhere?
He's heading for the champion district.
I didn't realize I had to be hiding in a specific place.
We're never gonna find him in that maze.
Kaito, it's like three alleyways. The champion district's not that bad.
Thankfully, we can always follow him from above.
Rooftops.
Yeah. Wanna break out the pigeon?
Oh.
Just try to head him off, Kaito-san, and be ready.
We'll get our pigeon out.
Oh, and try not to get carried away. Can't afford to get that thing fixed again.
Yeah, yeah. Just don't lose him.
What are we referring to? A drone, maybe? Okay, Champion District is just to the left there. Let's follow him as soon as he walks in. Surely we're not going to lose him in there. Well, we're definitely not losing him now. He's just walked into a dead end, if I remember correctly. Nowhere to go, although there is a door at the end. Tailing complete, suspicious detective. Although I feel like we're the more suspicious one here. We're the one following him.
He just ducked into an empty lot, Kaito-san. Dead end. We follow him, we blow our cover.
What do you think he's doing in there?
Probably meeting someone he doesn't want to be seen with.
Makes sense. Pigeon's up. Can you see it?
What if he has, like, a very private client? You know?
Uh-huh.
Active search mode. Investigating crime scenes, checking facts, and scouring for evidence. Locate your drone. Okay, we were right about that. And so there it is.
What the? There it is.
Hold on. I'll send the feed to your phone.
Cool. Alright. Drone located. We can stop the investigation.
Hey.
Kitty cat! That's no pigeon. That's a cat. Cool.
What the?
What's he doing in a place like this?
Nice flying, Kaito-san. Keep it steady. You've been practicing?
Good man.
Now's not a good time, Talk. Gotta concentrate.
Sorry. You know, distractions can happen in the field, though.
There's another guy in there with him.
So he is meeting someone.
At least they can't hear it.
Hey, I know that guy. It's a bookie for horse races.
Gambling.
Trying to gamble his way to paying off debts, huh? Because that always works.
Yeah, well, if they came all the way out here just to meet, he must have the cash on him.
Mm-hmm.
We'll get what we need if we move now.
Yeah, I need some extra funding for my detective here, right? Agency.
Collecting the debt at detective office.
Oh, we're debt collectors.
Well, I get it. This is our chance.
I wasn't too far off.
Let me do my thing, okay?
You got it, Tom.
Interesting.
Don't fuck it up.
Suppose we are a private detective. Step into the back alley. Oh god. You know, this reminds me of, like, Yakuza 0. You know, square, dead-end lot. And
nice
we're about
night,
to collect
huh,
some
detective?
Funds. I saw the money. You can't hide it from
huh?
me.
I hear the bookies in Kamurocho make some pretty good deals. You win 10% more, you lose 10% less.
Huh.
They make it sound so enticing. Maybe I should get in on it.
Any tips?
Hey, where are you going? Don't you need your money?
This guy's just like, oh yeah, I'm out of here. This is awkward.
What the hell is this? Who are you?
I'm here to get my client's money back. Before you lose it on another horse.
Jeez, and he was
so
supposed to pay rent,
a thug
too.
To collect. Should I be impressed you found me?
I ain't no thug.
A thug?
I'm very
well,
refined,
very
thank
nice.
You.
You and I are in the same business.
You're a detective?
Afraid so. I hear you're pretty hard to get a hold of. That's why the people you owe came to me.
I'm very good at my job.
I know you have the money on you.
It's all on candid cam.
Just do us both a favor and pay up. Don't put up a fight.
Well, you're right. I have the money.
Yep.
But look, I'll pay everything back after I win big on this next race. Just wait, okay?
Are you serious? I didn't track
Uh-oh.
You down just so you could...
Maybe next time!
Whoa!
What? You gotta be kidding me.
The heck? A purple flare?
Kaito-san, he's making a run for it.
Looks like poison gas just emerged from the alley.
Where are you going, little guy?
Get back here!
Damn it! Get back here!
Oh man, I'm gonna have to run the whole way with my hand in my ear. Ugh. The chase begins. Capture the horse player detective. When the target runs, well, so do you. Get back here! Oh shit! He's got parkour. Oh, so do we. I'll take it. 26 meters. Damn it, I'm losing him. Ugh. Okay. All right. I'm loving this. Went right. Ah, what the heck? I swear I pressed lift. Whoa! Sorry, dude. You can't be texting in the middle of the road like that. Ah. Damn it.
Stay away from me.
Stop running!
Hold up.
You're only gonna repay your debt tire. Whoa! I swear that went through my legs. Oh, you're losing it! For some reason it says I'm 43 meters away, even though I'm right on him. Press circle as soon as you get close enough. Yeah. Alright. I just leaped 40 meters to tackle him.
Fuck off!
You need to learn when to quit.
And how to fight.
Shut up. I have it all figured out. I'll get the money!
Well, this isn't how you do it. Alright, you want to do this horse player detective? Yagami can utilize two distinct combat styles. Oh, great. So we can switch our fighting style again. Awesome. I'm really loving Yagami's fighting style. What I'm not loving is the fact that my jacket has clipped through my shirt. This fight was so intense. Oh, wow. We're brutal. I love it. Yeah, definitely a lot more refined than Kiryu is. And it's a treat, honestly. Look at all those people watching. Drew a crowd. And now it looks like the crowd's gone.
I don't get it. Didn't you say you were a detective?
Yeah, I'm also a lawyer.
What's your name?
And a martial artist.
I never said I'd field any questions, asshole.
It's here you go.
Take a good look. Now do you believe me?
Oh my god.
So,
how heavy is my business card?
Just hand over the cash, okay?
It's platinum.
150 grand sound good?
Back the fuck off. You running some kind of racket here? I'll sue you.
Oh yeah?
You're gonna sue me? Jesus Christ.
Sue? The fuck do you think you are? Huh?
Kaito, hey, wait, it's fine, it's fine.
Hold on, Kaito-san.
The hell?
Careful, he's gonna end up dead.
Asshole, you're fucking Yakuza. Oh yeah? Guess you know what'll happen if you don't pay up there.
Well, I mean, he does have a loud shirt.
Ease up, Kaito-san. I'm sure he doesn't want to piss you off anymore.
Oh gosh.
All right.
Well, you meant bad cop. Money. Thank you. Don't you dare tear it apart.
Listen here, asshole. I'm gonna sue your ass into the goddamn ground. You see this? You broke my fucking nose.
Don't be so melodramatic. I think we both know who threw the first punch.
Exactly.
No way I'm gonna let that slide.
Not that I have a bruise on me or anything.
Just you watch. You'll see the court's gonna...
Oh.
But that's a lawyer's badge. So
I was gonna say, like, was that a hidden camera and then we
and
caught it all on tape?
You know, you won't know what hit you.
I was a pretty successful lawyer. Oh, we got opening titles. Nice, you love to see it. Fancy ones at that. Greg Chun, of course, from I, the Somnium Files. And other games as well. So I didn't realize that Yagami was a former lawyer. Interesting how that's going to play into this. I thought he was just always a private detective. Crispin Freeman? Sounds familiar. I think I've listened to his podcast on voice acting once or twice. So we're meeting a bunch of characters already, including some that we haven't seen yet. But yeah, with no crossover characters with the regular Yakuza storyline, we're gonna learn a bunch of names. Oh, Sherman Lee! I love her acting, she's great. She voices a lot of my favorite characters. Kamaru from Ultra Despair Girls, Makoto, V, and Cyberpunk. We've got Matthew Mercer in here as well. Of course, he has to submit his voice in every series under the sun. Not that I'm complaining. Look at him judging me. And there you go. Judgment, without the E. But it's okay, I'll let it slide. Kamurocho's famous billboard sign. It's still here after all this time. That's good.
Kamurocho. No better place for a night out. A neon city. But the brighter the lights, the darker the shadows.
We got our detective narration. The jazz in the background.
The whole town's run by the toughest Yakuza family out there. The Tojo clan.
Ooh, the Tojo.
The deeper you dig, the more interesting things get. More dangerous, too.
Whoa.
Take this burglary ring. Just a bunch of kids looking for kicks. Word is, they met on some sketchy website. Never even seen each other's faces.
This town really has gone to the dogs. Who's that? Oh, more kids.
As for the cops, they can't catch a single one.
They lapped them in their chase. Looks like law enforcement's stretched thin.
The only thing anyone really cares about in Kamurocho these days, though, is the murders.
Ooh. What happened to this
Over
guy?
Over 3 months, three Kansai Yakuza have turned up dead.
Well, that's
Most
on them, isn't
the
it?
Tojo
Kansai?
Clan, making some kind of power move in the ongoing turf war.
Nice to see we aren't good friends even to this day.
This one's missing its eyes, too.
That's not the only thing, though. All three of them were missing their eyes.
You Cyclops serial killers are on the loose.
It's in one little corner of this city that I run a detective agency. I work alongside my partner, Kaito-san. Funny enough, he's ex-Tojo.
Oh, he was Yakuza after all.
And me?
Maybe he gave up his pinky, that's why his hand's
I'm
in his pocket.
Takayuki Yagami. Used to be a lawyer, but I put that life behind me 3 years ago.
He didn't put it behind you.
As for
you
my
buried
badge,
it got murdered.
It's barely even a decoration at this point.
Ah, quaint little office. Next to Club Sega. Well, what? You mean to tell me Kamurocho's bigger than just those few blocks that we run through? Wowza. Chapter 1, Three Blind Mice. See how they run. The game is afoot. Private investigator. Oh dear. I thought we were living somewhat decently. I think we should hire a cleaning lady, guys.
Here. I'll scrounge up the rest for you later.
What about your cut?
I'll get it eventually. All of this goes to the client.
Oh, look at
gotcha.
Us. Looking after our employees.
Anyway, I'm gonna swing by Genda-sensei's place. See if he's got any work.
At least we're on good terms with Genda.
For a lawyer's office, things are slow as shit over there.
You're aware they're one of our best clients, right?
Yeah. I know you used to work there and all. But don't show up empty-handed. Here, buy him some sweets or something. At least go through the motions.
So generous. My boy's all grown up.
Don't mention it, Dad. Now get going.
Make it feel like home. I have access to a variety of useful features at my home office. I can rest, decorate.
I hear they've got some extra fancy dorayaki at the Popo over on Tenkaichi Street. Even come in a box.
Huh?
Well, Genda-sensei's got a pretty big sweet tooth, if you get me.
Right.
I see.
I'll go pick some up.
Jeez, I thought you wanted some for yourself. I thought you were just being selfish. I like that my leg is twitching. I guess I'm nervous to see my old boss. Okay, the familiar streets of Kamurocho. Although, we are in the future now, aren't we? I wonder what's changed. Howdy. Microwaved any thugs lately?
Irasshaimasu. Arigatou gozaimashita.
Thanks again, and remember, always shop Popo. This'll do. Now to bring it to Genda-sensei. Alright. If I can't drink with a stud, something, something, something.
Hold on there, pal.
What? Oh, gosh.
You
another
just
fight.
Some of them Dorayaki, yeah? Sorry, but they're mine now.
Wow, you guys have nothing better to do?
Are they?
Look, I've been after one of those things for days now, and you just bought the last fucking box.
Sucks to be you.
Can't stand for that, right, boys?
Oh, man, I'm gonna squash the food, aren't I?
Wow.
Can't argue with that logic.
What was that, smartass?
Jeez, I'm quivering in my boots. Three of you. You can perform a wall jump by pressing X to sprint toward a wall. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, all right, there's our wall jump. Okay, all right, now you got undone it. All right, come on. You thought you could bring a cone into here? Where's the microwave? Upgrade my abilities. There we are.
Warm this up for me.
Welcome to Popo. Nice to see that's still around. Thank you, my friend. Jeez, I'm not gonna be shopping here anytime soon. Oh, God. Wall finisher inside Popo. Oh God, he's done for. Love the bloody nose, I just saw it.
Damn you.
How about a knuckle sandwich, huh?
Have you had enough?
Hey! Always getting into trouble.
Captain Hamura.
Captain Hamura. Captain of the Matsugane family, a Tojo clan subsidiary, Kyohei Hamura.
Let go!
Our boy Tak here doesn't start shit without a real good reason. And that means it was you. You dumbasses jumped the wrong guy.
No.
You know this guy's like a son to the Matsugane patriarch, right?
Oh, they did say I had connections to gangsters, right?
Asshole.
Hey, come on, Cap. Can't we just let it be?
No can do.
Well, this probably should have fed him better.
Just became a matter of Matsugane family honor.
I'm sorry.
Smartass. Lucky you didn't get microwaved.
Kengo, you haven't met our buddy Tak here, have you? He's a guy you want to know. Hotshot detective type.
Oh, right? Yeah, now.
It's good to meet you.
Also a lawyer.
The boss.
I won that case that one time.
Law school back in the day. Made him into a damn good attorney. Guy even managed to get a bona fide serial killer off the hook.
No, serial killer.
Seriously? Wow, that's incredible.
Right? Damn shame seeing talent like that go to waste.
Totally.
Get this, though. The first thing that killer did when he got loose?
Killed again. Doesn't
stabbed
seem right,
his
right?
Girlfriend to death. Can you believe that?
New lease on life.
Oh, damn.
This guy was like, well, okay, that's a bit far.
I got the dust.
I wouldn't be laughing at that.
Everything. They get around to hanging his ass, Tak.
Not yet, no.
Oh, what the hell's taking him so long?
Interesting.
Here.
Still alive.
This is the money from that detective.
Oh.
Rest is yours. I already took my cut.
We were working for him.
Good.
I see.
Finally getting the hang of this whole debt collecting thing.
Yeah, thanks to you.
Anyway, how's Kaito?
Fine.
You mind asking him something? How long's he gonna stick around? Not wise to stay in town after you get kicked out of the family.
Oh, he got kicked out.
But, I can look the other way since the boss likes you so much.
Speaking of, how's Matsugane-san doing?
None of your damn business, I'd say.
Okay.
Come on, let's
I
go.
See. We have a lukewarm relationship. Very milk toast. Well, we'll be on our way. The illustrious Captain Hamura. He's snide as ever. Still haven't seen Genda-sensei. Better drop by the office soon. Degenerate lowlifes, ruthless thugs, and all sorts of other scoundrels constantly roam the streets in search of a fight. You can choose to run away from or outright ignore these thugs, but teaching them a lesson will net you some SP and the occasional item. Be warned that the cops will show up if your fights take too long, so leave the area immediately if you don't want to end up in jail. Wow, we got police involved as well. Oh wow, look at Theater Square now. God, I love seeing this place evolve. Oh no, Club Dibola's gone. It's been replaced by Hotel New Dibola. Oh gosh, where am I going to do my bouncer missions now? Wow, we're going straight into fights here. That's pretty cool. Oh my god. Dude, some of these moves are sick.
Really, guys?
Really? You're blocking the road, man. Okay, there we go. He dematerialized. As you should when you're blocking and holding up traffic. Yes, our old offices.
There's our bag. Hey there, Sari-san. Look, Dorayaki. Extra fancy.
Did someone say Dorayaki?
Genda Law Office, where I used to work.
She's really into her job.
Things haven't changed much these past 3 years.
Hello, Yagami-san.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. You, getting situated?
My replacement?
Yes. Everyone here is just great.
Oh my god. Is he still at school? Issei Hoshino is a lawyer at the Genda Law Office.
So I hear you're good. Passed the bar with top marks and everything.
Life's more than just exams, kid.
Stuff and not in a bigger office, huh?
Huh? Well, you see, that's,
I hear you over there, Yagami.
Evening, Genda-sensei. Other than my real dad, there's two people I look up to like a father. Genda-sensei is one of those people.
Yep.
He gave me a job here, before I'd even gotten out of law school.
Oh.
Shintani-sensei out for the night?
I can't keep track of that boy. I'm sure you're happy, though. You don't have to deal with him.
Huh?
Nah, it's fine.
You two can't stand each other.
Never listen to him anyway.
Each other's guts. Be honest with me here.
Hold on now. Shintani's like a mentor to me. So, about that job you have.
If you really want that job, you're gonna have to get along. So show your senpai a little more respect.
Oh, Genda-sensei. I got you some dorayaki. Just sit right there. I'll grab you one.
Oh, she's finished it all.
Sorry?
Could at least say thank you.
Eat them all?
All but half. Hope you don't mind.
That's fair.
Say, sorry, son. Got any work lined up for me?
Nope.
Okay. Good talk.
I know you're looking for work, Yagami-san, but asking you for favors feels strange.
Why? Seriously, what?
I know you're...
Okay.
So, what are the chances you've got some work for me, Genda-sensei?
Work, huh?
Yeah,
how
I'm starving out there.
How long are you doing this to yourself, Yagami? You know how dangerous this city is.
Wouldn't be many cases for me if Kamurocho was a safe place.
Exactly.
Cases like collecting debt for the Yakuza?
No.
Better that than no work at all, am I right?
How about you give me some work to get me out of that life?
Work? You're practically a mercenary.
Fine by me. I was never too hung up on being a detective anyway.
Listen, Yagami.
Yeah?
You ever thought about becoming a lawyer again?
I haven't.
And why is that?
I don't get to beat people up.
Take a good look at me, Genda-sensei.
Hmm?
These eyes aren't exactly the best judge of character. I think I made that clear 3 years ago. What use am I as a lawyer if I can't tell good from bad?
I'm terrible at...
Knock it off, Yagami.
Using my judgment.
Stop beating yourself up. What happened to Emmy was tragic, yes. but it wasn't your fault.
Doesn't matter whose fault it is. I never want to deal with something like that again.
How could he fight for his clients, knowing full well they could...
Have any work for me?
Repeat history.
A guy's gotta stay busy, you know? Keeps me distracted from Emi-chan and all that. It doesn't matter what you've got, just give me something.
Anything. I'll take it.
How about a divorce case? I have some evidence that needs collecting.
Well,
it'll be the
go.
Usual deal. Stake out a love hotel, snap some photos, tail the guy, dig through some trash. You in?
Hell yeah.
I'm in. A job's a job.
I give up. I'll send you the details later. And next time, don't bring a gift, you hear? Doesn't feel right taking them from guys too broke to pay for.
I'm not broke.
Anything you say.
I'm good. Look at my jacket. All right? I'm snazzy. I'm stylish. Uh-oh.
Genta Law Office.
Is it more bad news? It's
yes.
Such a big phone.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yagami-san, that was Shintani-sensei.
Hmm?
Apparently, he wants your help gathering evidence for a murder.
I thought he was gonna shit-talk me.
Since when are we working a murder case?
This is the first I've heard of it, too.
Well, well.
Go give Shintani a hand, Yagami. This blows that divorce I was gonna send you on out of the water. Been years since we had a murder case.
Shintani-sensei says he's waiting for you at Tender, that bar on Taihei Boulevard.
Tender? I'm there all the time.
Just making sure.
Alright. Well, shit. At least Shintani's got the goods. Let's get a move on. It's time to help gather evidence for a murder.